Indian Premier League Chairman Rajiv Shukla said the Working Committee of BCCI will discuss Working Group's report to decide the fate of IPL franchisees Rajasthan Royals and Chennai Super Kings later this month. The Working Group, which had its final meeting in Delhi, will submit the report first for ratification to IPL Governing Council.
No, all suggestions have been compiled and now we are going to put the final report to the Governing Council of the IPL, which is scheduled to take place on 28th of this month in Kolkata, followed by a working committee. Same day it will be presented to working committee.
Last month, the franchisee owners of IPL teams, Rajasthan Royals and Chennai Super Kings, were suspended for 2 years by the Indian Cricket Board for their role in an illegal betting scandal that erupted in 2013. Correspondent Ravi Sisodia from New Delhi for ANI.